so hot
today. It was amazing. We went from first place in the tinny, so we chose the tinny challenge, and then we were stoked. We were like, what the hell, I can't believe we're first.
And then we were freaking out because we got lost anyway,
like super lost. It was so bad.
We went from
first place to second or third last. Like, it was insane. We were so stressed.
Oh my god, are we the last team?
The turnoff, I don't even know where it was. Like, we still don't know where it was. We've managed to get there through a back road amazingly. Yeah. And then,
well, it is the amazing race. And then after that,
we did this swing. So I was in this like swing lane vertically. The worst part was, if you didn't get four balls in your 5 minutes, you have to line up again, and there's 14 teams there. We get there, we are like the 12th team to arrive,
and everyone else had already done this, like, an attempt, once or twice.
And we're like, holy shit, we are out. Like, this is gonna be so messed up. And we were the first girl team to finish. Yay. And it was so exciting.
So we went from arriving third, like, last, to leaving in fourth place.
It was so good. It was so good. Then we went and did a carrying beers challenge, which we slayed. That was good.
Yeah.
Annihilated that. So yeah, we're feeling pretty confident for tomorrow. We are going to practice our directions because that was the worst.
Yes. And now we need to get some sleep.
Yeah, we both have headaches.
Started off leaving the hotel in last position. We were 12th, but we ended up leaving the hotel last. Come in today third. Big jump.
Not bad.
Not bad at all. Feeling heaps better too. It was Brendan.
It was a massive confidence boost for the both of us.
Brendan Dunmore, he was on the boat today. I was signaling, so he was chopping. He was copping all the stuff from the waves and everything.
It was crazy out there.
Yeah, it was
honestly.
It looked hectic. You were getting launched like 3-4 meters in the air.
Yeah. Now we're at like the most flashiest motel I've ever seen in my life. It's unbelievable.
Yeah, flashes, and then Brendan's in his robe.
In my robe.
Could be a 12.
Beautiful, isn't it? About as good as the bloke that's wearing it.
Oh, yeah.
Just jealous you don't have a robe. Yeah, definitely. Tomorrow's a new day, though, so, I mean, we went from second to last, and then from last to third, so we'll just see what happens, I guess.
Yeah.
We finished the first leg of the race today. It was pretty fun, hey?
So fun.
Yeah.
Very stressful. I think we expected it to be tough, but I don't think we expected to sort of just be kind of left on our own to just figure it out, and
here's a clue. Yeah. Get going. Find those tongs. Find that sugar cube.
I was dwelling more on the drive yourself places.
Drive yourself places, yeah.
Yeah, that, like, we don't really know where we're going. We have no map. Definitely has had its challenges so far, but we had a great leg.
We had a good day.
It's the first leg of the Amazing Race Australia. We came
third.
Dad.
Yeah, pretty happy with that.
I'm so happy. We
did all right. We're at the back of the pack for a little while there, probably in the last couple of spots, and we came up, so we're pretty happy. Yeah. But I think we're going to go to sleep now. I'm pretty tired.
Absolutely exhausted, and we have to get all the dirt and mud off of our clothes, all the sugar out of Chris's hair.
There's sugar in my pockets. Munching on it.
At least you smell sweet.
Sorry, did you just say you were losing hope?
Yes, yesterday. I'll be honest. I'm losing hope yesterday, but after the talk, the chat that we had, it raises me again, memorandum.
We got this.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, Dad.
Yes?
I'm sorry, been yelling at you today.
That's fine. I'm used to it. From your mom.
No, but seriously though, I'm sorry.
No. I'm fine, that's fine.
You're the best dad I've ever had.
I know you're stressed, tired, hungry, everything, combination of everything. And this is the result today. Mm. That's fine. Yeah, we're gonna do this race, okay? Together.
Thank you, Rani Poo.
No worries. Love you.
I actually already have an enemy. The Super Sick Boys. We were at the sugarcane pile, and they scraped the sugar out of my face. Oh, my eye was ready to throw hands, but I don't believe in violence.
Jude, Shannon, you are the last team to check in.
Oh, really?
Your time on the race is over. You did yourselves proud.
Well, thanks so much.
Thanks, Bo.
We
for everyone. I have talked such a big game up to this point.
And can you see the nice red?
I'm so sunburnt. It started off so lovely. We were just in this nice boat, having a lovely chat to our boat driver. But anyhow, it was a learning experience. There's no doubt about that.